The Falcons have waived linebacker Prince Shembo Friday after he was charged with felony animal cruelty for allegedly kicking and killing his girlfriend's dog. According to Gwinnett County Police, Denica Williams, Shembo's girlfriend, called the police back in April to report that Shembo killed her dog. Per the report, Williams left the dog unattended with Shembo at his home and returned to find the dog unresponsive. She took the dog to the animal hospital, where it died shortly after. Police said that one day after the incident, Shembo and Williams were talking on the phone when Shembo, quote, made comments to her that he had kicked her dog. Test results showed the dog had significant internal injuries, and the cause of death was blunt force trauma. Police then issued a warrant for Shembo's arrest on a felony charge. A fourth-round pick in the 2014 draft, Shembo appeared in 16 games for Atlanta last season as a rookie, making 3 starts and recording 59 tackles.